So welcome students. So this question mein you're given a is equal to minus 5, 5 and b is 7, -1. You have two points a and b. Uske baad vertex c lies on a circle whose director circle is x² + y² is equal to 100. So a concept aaya director circle. So what is a director circle? So agar x² + y² is equal to r² ek circle hai to इसका डायरेक्टर सर्किल क्या होगा? x² + y² इज इक्वल टू 2r². सो डायरेक्टर सर्किल इज अ सर्किल विद सेम सेंटर एज द ओरिजिनल सर्किल एंड रेडियस इज इक्वल टू √2 टाइम्स द ओरिजिनल रेडियस. सो x² + y² इज इक्वल टू r² का डायरेक्टर सर्किल इज x² + y² इज इक्वल टू 2r². सो यहां दिया है कि c लाइज ऑन ए सर्किल हुज डायरेक्टर सर्किल इज x² + y² इज इक्वल टू 100. सो किसका कौन से सर्कल का डायरेक्टर सर्कल x² + y² इज इक्वल टू 100 होगा? x² + y² इज इक्वल टू 100/2 दैट इज इक्वल टू 50. सो x² + y² इज इक्वल टू 50 का डायरेक्टर सर्कल x² + y² इज इक्वल टू 100 होगा. सो माय वर्टेक्स सी लाइज ऑन द सर्कल x² + y² इज इक्वल टू 50. So let me draw a circle x² + y² is equal to 50. Obviously it's the center origin hai and the radius is √50. That is r is equal to 5√2. The radius is 5√2. Okay, c lies on this. But luckily if you see the points, given points a and b, both these points also satisfy the equation of the circle x² + y² is equal to 50. Aap dekh sakte hain दोनों को स्क्वायर करके ऐड किया तो 50 आ रहे हैं, दोनों का स्क्वायर करके ऐड किया तो 50 आ रहे हैं. सो दैट इज व्हाट आई हैव प्लॉटेड ऑन दिस डायग्राम. सो ए बी -5, 5 सम पॉइंट -5, 5 एक्चुअली ऊपर होगा बट डजंट रियली मैटर. सो -5, 5 इज सम पॉइंट ऑन दिस सर्किल एंड 7, -1 इज अनदर पॉइंट ऑन दिस सर्किल एंड द थर्ड वर्टेक्स सी ऑल्सो लाइज ऑन दिस सर्किल. सो इस ट्राइंगल का ऑर्थो सेंटर का लोकस चाहिए. So let OH, K be the orthocenter of triangle ABC. So let OH, K be the orthocenter of triangle ABC. Now what do we know about this? So C ka coordinates ko, so let us take C as a parametric point on the circle x² + y² is equal to 5√2². So what is the parametric point on a circle? r cos theta, r sin theta. So c ko main 5√2 cos theta, 5√2 sin theta assume karta. Now if you take the triangle ABC, what is the centroid of this triangle ABC? So G centroid is equal to a + b + c, x1 + x2 + x3/3, y1 + y2 + y3/3. Agar kiya to you get 2 + 5√2 cos theta/3 and 4 + 5√2 sin theta/3. So this is the centroid of this triangle ABC. And what is the circumcenter of this triangle ABC? The circumcenter of this triangle ABC is obviously origin 0, 0. Okay, all these vertices lie on the circle with center at origin. So is tino ka circumcircle will always be having the center 0, 0. So now we have OGC. So we know that in every triangle OGC maintain a ratio of 2:1. So OG is to GC will always be equal to 2:1. So O is the orthocenter, which is H, K. G is the centroid, which is this big point, and C is the circumcenter, which is 0, 0. So now let us apply section formula. So G ka coordinates, this will be equal to, so the coordinates of G will be equal to 2 × 0 + 1 × H/3. 2 × 0 again + k/3. So 2 + 5√2 cos theta/3 is equal to h/3. This is equal to k/3. So compare kiya to So, if you compare this, h is equal to 2 plus 5 root 2 cos theta, k is equal to 4 plus 5 root 2 sin theta. This implies h minus 2 whole square plus k minus 4 whole square is equal to 5 root 2 whole square, 50 cos square theta plus 50 sin square theta is equal to 50 times cos square theta plus sin square theta, which is equal to 1. So, the equation of locus is, ab h comma k mein equation aa gaya. So, h ke place mein x, k ke place mein y put kar sakta. So, x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 4 whole square is equal to 50 is the equation of locus. So, isi ko simplify kiya to kya aayega? X square plus y square minus 4x minus 8y, x square plus y square minus 4x minus 8y. So, yaha 16 plus 4, 20 minus 50, that is minus 30 is equal to 0. So, option A is the right answer to this question. Thank you.